The most inspiring person in my career has been my father. When I was 7 years old, I lost my mother. We were five kids under the age of 10. My father was just starting his career in the insurance industry, and it was a very hard time to be raising a family on his own and then trying to launch a career. It was pretty inspiring to watch him juggle both. He also taught me something that I think is extremely important. Through it all, he's one of the happiest men alive. He has taught all of his children to have a positive attitude, and that no matter what life throws your way, that you just have to run with it and really make the best of it. He always says to me, "Karen, the curtain goes up once. So give it your best life. This is not dress rehearsal."